You may or may not be aware that Houston is currently in an oil boom. And when this happens, the rest of the country moves to Houston. And when that happens, the rest of the country's failed policies move to Houston. I keep seeing more and more out-of-state plates, California, Arizona, New York, and more people with stickers that say Obama, hope, and change. They may have experienced a change, but I think the change they experienced the most was probably a change in zip code.